Alright, I'm gonna be right back. That's fucked up. They fucked it more. Okay. Oh, I gotta pay the ledger bill real quick. Fuck. Oh, fuck, mine's barely hitting 120. Why the fuck is yours so high? Holy shit. $500? Oh, god damn. $500. I leave mine at 74, 76. I just can't believe I gotta pay it right now. I forgot it existed again. Oh yeah. I forgot to pay fucking Maze. $132, yeah. Okay. So I gotta pay 133. Yeah, $133 for that. Yeah, it's not. If it lets me pay it. Jesus. Dumbasses. Next step. Credit, debit. I'm just gonna pay $133 dollar over what it was last month. Cause they're already trying to get the next 120 from me. Okay. And now I gotta pay the gas. The gas bill is fucking outrageous, though. I don't know how the fuck that they can do this. It's $146 fucking dollars. Yeah. Last payment received back in April. But why is it $146? Like, what the fuck? And they don't do as easy as the electric bill does, where I could see what was used. Ah, fuck, it's Bubba. Ah, there's no way. Couldn't fucking go anywhere. Ah! Yeah, first game of the night. And I tried to fucking run like I was playing fucking Hogwarts. House is working. I'm hanging in there. Pop open this. Yeah, don't get caught out in the open. I just don't know if he's good. He just ran around an obstacle. Am I lagging? Weird. When I got unhooked, it skipped a few frames. Yeah, I'm skipping frames. What the fuck? Oh my god. People are just throwing pallets. Okay, we're fucked. Am I skipping frames? I'll find out when I load up. Pickle pop. Oh no, earlier my Hogwarts was skipping frames too. Didn't know why. He'll leave this red car. Fuck. Nope. I ain't gonna. That new update on him. Old update, just say 2020. Damn. My computer's still loading my Twitch chat. What the fuck? Oh, we're just fucked. We're fuckity fucked. I think your breakdown might have helped. Nope. Breakdown ain't shit. This is bullshit. No matter what we do, we can't get one gin. I gotta go get hurt. Yeah, my Twitch chat is low. Okay, finally my whole entire Twitch thing loaded on my computer. Yeah, my computer's a piece of crap. I don't have we'll make it on this build. Gotta settle for shitty bot knowledge. Is he having issues? Okay. I don't know what to do. We only got one fucking gen. Oh. Damn. She ran in a fucking locker. Oh my. Everybody gonna die. Fuck. All the good pallets were thrown down in the beginning too, so yeah. Damn. If I would have known he was gonna just wait. There's no way she's gonna run her before Jens. That's 1 minute and 30 seconds each generator I have to work on. That's 6 minutes. Unless hyper-focus kicks its ass. Oh, not even half a chance. God, did they throw every single usable fucking outlet? That was bullshit. Hatch opened up right by me when I died. It didn't even matter. Run from a height. Total of 5 health states. Finish healing 1 health state. Oh, well, there's what I'll use on a med kit. Well, I use on a med kit. Fuck! You're telling me I gotta be friendly with my med kit? There's a BPS down here, cool. Oh look, the entity chose the fucking RPD badge. Just to fucking mock me. Oh. 5,500 until I get him. Then I got another 16 or 18 after that. And then the two chapters after this is supposed to be licensed. After the singularity comes out. I'm watching the RP badge. That's a good thing. I'm surprised. Level 2, or Prestige 2! Oh, I went to it like it was not gonna fucking do it. Damn. Once I hit under 15, I'll hit ready. I'm gonna change characters. I think I'm gonna do the three safety hooks as quick, real quick. Alright, Quentin, where's your ass, Quentin? You're really that far down here, shit. You know, I forget Quentin's a friggin' licensed character. This motherfucker has no perks on him. Botany knowledge. Breakdown. We'll make it. What, does he not have self-care? Okay, cool. Self-care. And what offerings do we have? We have... Wow. He got butthole offerings. Jeez. Fuck you looking at me for, Pikachu. I can't believe it's been 2 months already. My mom dying. Yep. It's gonna be a shitty fucking month for June for Dad. His birthday, her birthday, and their anniversary all in the fucking same month. Alright, I'll be right back. Okay. It's Wesker or Nemesis. I see a fucking steel chest before. And you're AFK. Wesker. I will make it. That's why I did this. Is he only grabbing? Huh. Wonder if we're for some practice bait. Wonder if she's back on my gen up there. She's on a gen. She's on a gen. I think that's the one broken is on. Nope, Cassie's on the first. Ooh, that's what he was doing. I'd go for it. Remember, I got we'll make it. Sorry, Cassie. I need the damn safety unhook, and I will make it. Hey, Hey, he's after everybody else, but he's not sticking to me. What the fuck? Right there, okay. That's not bad. He saw your butt. Get away from there. Just go. I see it. Oh. Well, that looks like it got rapey on the tree. Shit. I'd go for you, but I wanted to save the bitch. And he's busy. By the time he realizes what the fuck's gonna happen. Come back. He sacrifices Hex. I wish I could get him to chase me, but he's not fucking. Every time I'm around, he does only. Behind me. Die. Pentimento? Or the other one? Alright. Go on for me, buddy. Thank you for chasing me, finally! Ah, made you use the knife. Finally. It is Pentimento or whatever the fuck that one is that he spawned up to us with. If I can get him to a fucking loop, I will have him for a long time. I just can't get to a damn loop. That's the damn issue. That's the second totem out now too. I'll go for this canister. There's a gen right here too. Damn, that was a quick hitter. She's dead. Oh, he got two. What the fuck? I didn't realize he got both of the streamers. Shit. That, he got me. Ha ha.
I need to look on that side of the shack again. That didn't look right. Yeah, look at the screen. I need to look at that shit on the shack again. That was fucked up. It looks sealed off on one side. Yeah, the window side. It looked like it was sealed off from the window side on the outside. It was. It was fucking sealed off. What the fuck? I couldn't tell at first when I tried to go inside the fucking window. Just let me die. Yeah, just hide for a second. Let me get killed. This ain't worth it. Especially when the fucking shack had a false ass window on both sides. I was so confused when it ran on that side of the window, it got me killed. To your right! Oh, to your right! It's right there, in the right, in there! To your right!
High performance
right
to your, indeed.
Right there. Right there! Damn. No. Yeah, I heard that shit right when I zoomed in. Sounds like he fucking barfed on his way. For Renato. That's right. Hit monstrous, deadlock, plaything. That's it, plaything. The first time you're gonna become cursed, plaything bolts. Yep, okay. It's just plaything. Plaything is just oblivious status on a dull totem. He'll get five of them every... he'll get one every hook. Yep. That was a trash perk, too. Oh. I just got 50 cells and the shark fin head. Alright, do I have any more offerings with him? Aw, his ass is burnt. Alright, now I gotta be Jane. Do I have anything? It was off the record is what I was thinking. Okay. I will do this. spam email, more spam. Limited run. Your Evergy bill is now available. Yeah, I know. Oh, did my games ever come in? Because they said the mail was being... purchases. Track. Let me check the mailbox. I'll be right back. still searching. Shit. Okay, so... Okay, if I'm reading our custody thing... Okay, it goes... Memorial Day, normal weekend. And then it goes... Okay, so I get Grayson this Independence Day. And then whoever did not have Mem Day weekend. Okay, so I get Labor Day. Alright, so... Here, let me send this to you, because this... Does that look like she's keeping him tomorrow, I believe? I think that's how it is. I believe that's how it looked like. I get him tomorrow. It doesn't sound like that. That was the listing for 2021. I'll have to. Christina says tomorrow I don't get him, and I'm thinking the same thing. Well, ignore the 7 p.m. part. Ignore that part because that was the. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I don't think so. Just ignore the 7 p.m. part because that was something that happened on an accident. Oh, goddamn, she's on my nuts! Lady, I get it. You're desperate for one kill. Damn! Paladin pull. There's just no point in wiggling. Yeah, because this falls on Maury's weekend. So that means I get the Maury. Makes sense now. I think she's had every Memorial Day. Stop popping up for me. Huh. Yep. I get rid of that shit. Ain't no surprising me twice. Found one totem. Stop lullaby. Oh, I don't have a make it on this. I have off the record. Fuck. I think I'm wasting a lot of time looking for a lullaby. What the fuck? I've been streaming for 4 years and I don't exceed more than a couple of viewers at a time. 500,000, Jesus. I found another dole. Yeah. Just, I guess just try to fight this stupid thing. She's got barbecue. Huntress in like a month. The damn totem is over here on the right side of the cornfield. Nope, it's another dole. Okay, and none of the corn it's in. None of the fucking corn it's in. Gotta be in the upper right corner of the fucking map for this damn shit. If it pops where I think it is, I was gonna be like, yep, missed it by a fucking hair. Lower left. And I was just over there, fuck. Thank you. Oh, she's over here. Fuck. Oh, you're... Ah, there's no fucking way. God damn it. Get out of here. Okay. I was hoping she would come this way so we could heal her. Yeah, I know, I had to be Jane for the ritual. Alright. I gotta get that damn general. She hates the gen. Go in the shack. Basement again? It'll be in the P. Come on, give me, we'll make it. What? Oh. Yellow shirt. I thought it was tie-dye. Kirsty? I don't know what shirt you have, but you have a different shirt than I do. These are all my only shirts. What the fuck shirt do you got? Did you buy her out of the Microsoft store? That's why. Okay. God, you done made me forget who I was gonna fucking use. God damn. Fucking gave me a heart attack wondering what the fuck. What? Oh my god, looks like my ex-mother-in-law. Fuck it. There, I made my Jane look like the bitchiest of bitches possible. I guess tomorrow I'm visiting mom's grave for the first time since April. I'm okay. Quite frankly, I don't want to go visit a grave. It's already passed. That's good. It's gonna be seeing the corpse. She's 6 feet deep. What do I do? It's actually not seeing her. It's just seeing a dirt mound. If she was in an urn, it'd be different. But she's in a fucking dirt mound. What do I do? I guess the issue is I don't believe in that kind of thing like that, I guess. I'm just mostly going there for Dad, because he's gone. God damn, Jane's ass is fat in these floral rompers. What the fuck? Like, it ain't a bad thing. Now, trust me, I ain't about a bad thing, but god damn. Yep, I heard his ding-a-ling going. You know, I saw one skin of the race, weapon was a tin can. Ah! I really wish they would change character portraits hair. Pop the shit, pop! He chose her. I'm closer. Or you're way closer. Just double hill. Look at my okay. He's gonna be one of those little bitches. Oh no, he's just chasing her. Oh, why is it so cool? He's got an add-on to make him sound like he's far away. Just letting you know. Out of here. Back to where one of those gens were, that first one you were working on. You got him with a pallet. Never mind. Can't tell. Gen that's 99 somewhere. One of the other people ran off of it. Yeah, there was some shit I could do. You gotta pay attention. Shit. No, he's got that fucking bell where he's far away. Yeah, I think he's got the other add-on where it takes a little second to go up. Made his ass desperate to miss. Last gen pop. Let me heal myself and then let's see what the fuck's going on. Oh, sorry. Wait. I didn't expect him to pop it. Run, 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 run! Damn it. You gotta pay attention. You gotta pay attention. It's not that difficult. I'm betting he has the one to hide his shit when he pops out. See, listen, look, Bone Clapper. And his uncloaking speed uncloaked faster than his terror radius could pop in. He was using Noed!
Okay, I'm gonna... See, you didn't know Wraith had Bone Clapper? Yeah, but I also mentioned it like three times that he's got the add-on for his shit, ringing off in distance. Yeah, his uncloak speed. That's what did it. Should play killer a little bit more so you can learn the add-ons and stuff. You would. Until they fucking update a killer on you and you're just like, how the fuck do I counter this now? I'll be right back. I just say an RPD? Hold on. My story's playing back. Bottle, cake. Ah, oh, fuck. It is. Motherfucking RPD. Oh, fuck. I need to look up what's good protein snacks because I can't. I'm getting tired of fucking eating peanuts. 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 Protein puffs. Protein puffs. They sound like cheesy poofs. Oh my god, this all looks gross. Protein bar. Is it? I just don't like the aftertaste of celery. Okay, because that fucking celery taste at the end is like, bam, kicking them out. James, or, Gates acting odd. What? Oh, what the fuck? This is a fucking 2-gen, but it's really a... Whatever. Yeah, those have protein, but they're expensive. They're like $6 a fucking bag. Oh. Kinda hard to misplace a trapper now, ain't it? Great, trapper though. You just need some DDS fucking key. Damn it. I don't want to deal with the trapper. So above. Gas trapper, or do you have some outfit? What's Kate doing? Okay. Killer port, the player porch is gonna tell us what items we have. What items we have, how long it takes to heal. Yep, he's trapping. Wow. Breakdown? Because that's why I would throw you. Outfit is that to the trapper? Oh. Oh, there's a fucking animation to get out of the stick? What the fuck? Run! Run! Run!
gotta stop worrying about things in real life when you're gaming. Because, damn it. Tell him because you got down because you're trying to get his attention. Jesus. Oh my God. Oh, these teammates. They're trash too. Yeah, these two ain't doing shit though. Like, I'm gonna fucking die because these two are trash demons. Oh my God. Buddy, I'm just gonna run to another spot. My team is trash. I ain't healing you, Bimbo. Oh, shit. What kind of trap you got with the add-on? Chop. My God. I got the hobo team. You could just have the other two. I just don't care. They're fucking trash. Like, God. Oh, leave me the fuck alone. Got two ass gents. Oh! damn. Much you can do. Silita. Okay. I got a BPS of her with 2 cakes. Okay. Alright, be right back. Okay. Did you look into any more of the Texas Chainsaw? Yeah, do you see the issue with the 3 killers? Oh. Oh, yeah, no, eventually that game's gonna be very survivor-sided when they figure out how to, actually play. When they start coming walkthroughs and shit, that is gonna be extremely survivor-sided.
Fucking love it when people fuck with me on TikTok and actually are in violations. Really, TikTok? How do you not see her tits in the goddamn toaster? Okay. Like, I have a better chance of reporting political shit, but when I report some chick flashing her fucking tits through a toaster, there's no violation? Like, what the fuck? Oh fuck, I'm still using a shitty perk with her. Okay. Botany. There we go, all better. Are you still arguing with Kevin? Okay. I got a question. When you got the animals, you should have already guess that Kevin is not gonna take them out. He did this stuff with Colton, didn't he? But did he truly want the dog? I'm just asking because I don't know. He could have not truly wanted the dog and he just did it because it'll make you happy. Yeah, I get a few nights myself. I usually don't play them when Gray's here unless it's single player, and even then, that's not that long. Speaking of that, I need to look at my achievements. Sure.
My favorite.
Okay, Leary's. So much fucking quiet. I know. Okay, I'm looking on my stream. Mikey wasn't on my stream until, on my screen when I looked behind. Okay. Yeah, when I was looking behind, he wasn't there at first, and I was looking. What I did was I panned around, came back, looked right for a split second, and then I just got abducted. Oh, what the fuck happened? Oh, you're doing a teamwork dinner. I can tell, because I hate. I think he scratched me here. He's got no stain. No stain at all. Fuck, I'm sorry, Leon. Ah! Leon fucking abandoned his gin. You can thank me, asshole. I popped it. Okay. I got hooked twice. I don't remember getting hooked twice. I do not remember the second hook, do you? I know I got downed at the gen, but I just can't remember the other. I legit don't remember the first hook. And I didn't struggle. I'm gonna have to review this. I don't remember. Here for you, completed. Always on my butthole. Yep. Nah. What? Hello? Did he DC? Why? Okay. Oh, his ass also had no ed. I don't know why he DC'd, but okay. Alright, I'll play a quick killer. 145 marker. I need to remember that. Completely hear yourself two blood states while using the perk Blood Rush. Unhook a survivor, save there, take 15 protection. Alright, let's do some shitty killer. Oh, fuck. What's this?
Dredge done. Let's get wrecked. Thank you.
Yep. Yep, that'll be after I get this fucking kill. Jen's harder. You go on. Freaking shit. Just kill your to do one more, and I'm gonna go to bed. Ugh, I gotta get up early. Ugh. I'm leaving into the lobby now. I think I'm getting slightly better with the crow. Yeah. I just unlocked the Deadeye Kogi. Alright. Whenever you want to send me one. I got heartburn from frickin' cheese crackers. Did you send me one? I didn't get it. Throw a deep breath. 7, 8. Deep breath, okay. Yep, I'm gonna have to go all the way to 85, and I just hit 46. I didn't get the invite. What's going on then? You getting here? I'm gonna select a new challenge. Oh, that's right. I'm still getting tier 2 done. 5 health states, 2 health states, 2 health states. Completely heal yourself for 2 health states. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Spawn. Boil.
Blood Pact. I don't have Blood Rush. That's with Renato. Alright, a total of 5 health. I'm lactose intolerant. Tell me how I missed out.
So am I.
You just a dumb bitch. Yeah. You're lactose intolerant, so why the fuck are you eating aspirin? What's that? Oh.
He's sitting over here.
Oh, I promised her one more match. So if you want to sit in here, since you want to be anti where you don't want to play Dead by Daylight no more. Why didn't you just say that at all? Oh, Harry Potter, legally at Hogwarts. You played it on launch day, right? Ooh, you're gonna have to deal with the glitch. You know, like, what glitch is that? There will be a butterfly. And the butterfly chests, you know them? Well, one's a false one. No, no, no. You'll do it. You'll have to come back and do it again. It's a glitch. It happens on profiles made before March 8th of 2023. I had the glitch. That means one of your butterfly locations are going to repeat. You'll get a dummy item. Then your legit item will be in that dummy item. It's some bullshit. I'll be right back. I need to go get some heartburn shit. the other way, but he didn't.
Alright, I'm back.
Oh. Did I ever get a new key? This is probably too late.
Oh, I got massive heartburn. Where did my phone go? Right there. Well, this weekend's gonna cost money. I gotta get haircuts for me and Grayson. Oh, excuse me. Funny you walk out here like that, but I just sent you a TikTok that reminded you of a person from Attack on Titan. What? I said I sent you a TikTok that should remind you of Sasha from Attack on Titan. That's exactly what I said. The fuck you think I said? I think you go back to bed. Oh fuck. It's... Why? He ain't a dumbass! I was trying to hide in the fucking cord right there. He just saw my shit. Oh, he ain't stupid. But I don't know if he's good. I think he's not great. You can't vault windows near him. Woohoo! God damn it, I already gotta run! I know how to play against the blight. Make this fucking cool. Turbine in the middle. I think he runs back to hooks. No, he's going towards the other corner of the shack. Oh fuck, that'll never resolve it. Dissolve right. Dissolve in my throat. If he ain't careful, he's gonna start losing gens like a motherfucker here shortly. Thank you. Yep, very. Oh, well, fuck, we're in a 3-gen over here. Gotta get this gen or the one next to it. We're in a for sure 3-gen. There's one right there in the corn, one in that goddamn jungle, one right here. Fuck, this is a 4-gen. Damn. I'm gonna go on the prowl for the totems. I don't know if it's gonna be hell with that. Got barbecue. Why'd he check over here? What? Oh, because it's one lone ass gen. Got a tea bag? Like, what the fuck? It's not tunneling or anything. There's no fucking point in tea bagging. It's over. surprised no one got a damn door close to open. Oh, Red Eye's dead. Well, was that the guy who was teabagging? Yeah. And I'm just like, why? Like, I get it. He could have tunneled us, and even then, when he tunneled, if they tunneled, what do they do? See how fast those fucking gens popped. Realistically, what do you do? I never used to fucking tunnel before, but in some killer games, I have to tunnel. Because the gens just don't stop. They're faster for some fucking reason. Alright, that was my last one. I'm gonna head to bed. Yep, I'll see you later.